students, today we are not going to do anything from your books. We're going to introduce one story, story vocabulary and grammar from this book called Keep Reading Book 3. The story is not too difficult, a little bit interesting. Let's take a look what happened to a greedy dog. Greedy dog, 是什么东西?
Greedy dog, 贪心的小狗.
Yes, actually the whole story, the whole name of the story is just the greedy dog. Let's take a look what vocabulary do we have in the greedy dog story. The teacher will say once. Let me just say one more thing before we start looking at the story. Yesterday government decided that we can teach one-on-one classes, start teaching one-on-one classes. So right now it's one-on-one classes, maybe 1 or 2 weeks later we can start group classes too.
好，老师说现在的微解封，我们可以一对一上课，所以老师说，希望我们很快就可以整团体上课。
没错，right now the government has allowed us to do one-on-one classes. That's already a little bit improvement.
对，老师说有进步了，变成说可以家教班，就是一对一的上课是可以的。
Yes. So actually, this weekend I'm going to start working.
对，老师说这个礼拜他的六日一对一上课要开始了。
Finally.
如果同学有兴趣上一对一的话，也可以跟老师讲。
试试看。It so sounds greedy. He is greedy and never gives anyone his money.
好，要跟着老师念哦。
He is greedy and he never gives anyone his money.
他很贪心。Never 是从不嘛，他很贪心，而他从不会给任何人他的钱。
那么好，oven，
烤箱。
An oven is used for baking or roasting food。
烤箱呢是用来呢使用烘焙或者是烤食物的。
没错，used for 很好用的用法，什么什么东西 is used for 什么什么什么东西。So a cell phone is used for making phone calls. That was a long time ago. Now cell phone is used for so many things. Browsing internet, making pictures, listening to music, playing online games. So a smartphone is used for many different things.
好，来说这边的用法，你可以东西一个，那我用前面主词一个东西出现，然后 is used for。那这个用法我们要称为一个东西它是被来使用做什么意思的用法。所以我们翻成这个答案，刚老师有讲说手机，好 cell phone， 那一个手机是用来干嘛？打电话，那现在可能不是打电话，搜寻什么的都很多，都是可以来使用的。
下一个单词叫这样子 ，stare。
Stare 就是眼睛要瞪着人家看的。
Don't stare at me. I didn't do anything wrong.
不要瞪着我啦，我并没有做任何有错的事情。
没错，再次再简单的 ，mad。
生气。
He's mad at me because I broke his cup.
他对着我生气，所以那个 man and me 就对着我生气。
man and me， 没错。
因为我打破了他的杯子。
broke， 但是过去的动词 broke， 它的原形动词是 break。b r o k 是过去的用法，原形动词 break 就是 b r e a k。yes， and 最后一单词就是 reflection。
倒影在这边就是它已经有写了，反应之影像就是你的倒影。
对对对，If you look into the water, you can see your own reflection.
如果你呢看着水呢，哈、哦，那你可以看到自己的倒影。
没错，所以 the new words are greedy, oven, stare, mad, and reflection. And now let's take a look at the story.
好，我们先来看故事。
Over here. Yes, it's a story about Mr. and Mrs. Brown and their dog. Actually, the story is over here. This is the biggest we can make. It can be bigger than this.
可以做最大的范围就是这样。
没错，I'm going to look in the book, from the book, 比较快。You can look over there.
好了，可以看
着。First, I'm going to read the whole story and you just listen.
好，老师说他先念故事，那你们先听到，大概先看。
Introduce the story very quickly.
看着字或者用听的也可以。
可以。最近在此 ，Mr. and Mrs. Brown came home， 就是从这次开始，不知道有没有不过他
有过 OK，
也没办法，那就这样子 ，Mr. and Mrs. Brown， 但是这个是最大的，没办法变更大，那就这样子 ，and here we go， 开始。Mr. and Mrs. Brown came home from work one evening and let their dog Benji into their house. Mr. Brown went into the living room to write a letter, and Mrs. Brown and Benji went into the kitchen.我相信这个小朋友会了解。After a while, Mr. Brown shouted, "Darling, would you mind coming here? I need you to check my spelling for me." 哇， Can you wait a minute? I have to take the meat out of the oven, replied Mrs. Brown. She quickly took the meat out of the oven and put it on the table in the kitchen. Then she went to help her husband. Benji was all alone in the kitchen. The meat smelled so good that he decided to steal the meat. Benji took the meat quickly and ran into the garden. He was going to have a meat for his dinner. When Benji went to the garden pond and looked into the water, he saw another dog carrying a piece of meat in his mouth. Look at that, he thought. That dog has a piece of meat too, but his piece is bigger than mine. Because he was very greedy, he wanted the bigger piece of meat. He stared angrily at the dog in the water, and the dog in the water stared at him angrily too. Benji was so mad that he started to bark at the dog loudly. When he opened his mouth to bark, he dropped his meat in the water. At the same time, he saw the other dog drop his meat too. So he jumped into the pond and tried to catch the meat. Mr. and Mrs. Brown saw what happened. They ran out of the house and down to the pond. Stupid Benji, they said. Didn't you know that you were looking at your own reflection? There was neither another dog in the pond nor another piece of meat. You are too greedy. That night, the Browns wanted to punish Benji for stealing their dinner, so they did not feed him. Okay, now I'm going to say English and teacher will translate. Because the story is quite good, we're going to just do it pretty quickly. So I say once, she say once, student just pay attention, see if you could guess the meaning by yourself.
对啦，所以我等下会翻译，但是你可以老师在念的时候，你大概可以想想
一想，说这个英语会不会像这个的意思。Mr. and Mrs. Brown came home from work one evening and let their dog Benji into their house.
好，我们也可以看前面的板子哈。那个布朗先生、布朗夫妇 ，Mr. and Mrs. Brown 或布朗夫妇呢，从工作就下班回到家的时候，有一个晚上，有一天晚上啊，布朗夫妇呢，那就从下班后回来，工作后回来呢，并且让他们的小狗 Benji 就是小狗的名字，然后让他们小狗进来这个房子，让小狗进去房子里面。
Yes. Mr. Brown went into the living room to write a letter, and Mrs. Brown and Benji went into the kitchen.
好，那布朗先生呢，就呢，进入了那个客厅，然后并且在那边写信。好，写了一回啊，所以 write a letter while 就是写了一回。然后呢，布朗太太呢跟 Benji 呢小狗呢就进入了厨房。
After a while, Mr. Brown shouted, "Darling, would you mind coming here?"
然后呢，过了一回呢，布朗先生就大叫说，大声的喊着说，亲爱的，你可以过来这里吗？
Yeah, so 这个 darling 就是林老师说的吧。Darling, would you mind coming here? And 他说这样子 ，I need you to check my spelling for me.
我呢需要你来检查我的拼字哈、哦、有没有错误哈、哦，他就觉得他。Check my spelling for me, 就帮我检查我写的那个字怎样。
没错can you wait a minute?
你可以等一下吗？
I have to take the meat out of the oven.
我必须从那个烤箱呢拿出那个肉啊。
Replied Mrs. Brown.
那个是布朗太太就这边回答说这样的。
She quickly took the meat out of the oven and put it on the table in the kitchen.
那布朗太太呢，她就很快的把那个肉呢从那个烤箱拿出来，然后把它放在厨房的那个桌子上。
Then she went to help her husband.
然后她就去帮助她老公了。
Benji was all alone in the kitchen.
那 Benji 呢，小狗嘛，他就自己独自在厨房里。
The meat smelled so good that he decided to steal the meat.
这肉呢闻起来太美味了，所以呢小狗它就决定要偷这个肉。
Benji took the meat quickly and ran into the garden.
那个 Benji 呢赶快的就把那个肉咬着，然后赶快跑出去花园了，跑去花园了哦。
He was going to have the meat for his dinner.
那他呢将会有这块肉当他自己的晚餐。
When Benji went into the garden pond and looked into the water, he saw another dog carrying a piece of meat in his mouth.
当 Benji 跑到那个花园的池塘的时候，然后看着水里，看着水，然后他看到另外一只狗，咬着一块肉在那个嘴巴里面咬一块肉。
没错，那 大部分就是这个 picture 在这里吧。
对，看到图片
了。Okay, 所以刚刚发生什么事？He saw the dog. Look at that. He thought.
那个编剧小伙他就想，哎，看那个，看
这个。That dog has a piece of meat too.
哎，那个小伙也有一块肉哎。
But his piece is bigger than mine.
哎，他的肉比我大呢。
Because he was very greedy.
因为呢，编剧小伙他非常的贪心啦。
He wanted the bigger piece of meat.
他想要更大、比较大块的肉哦。
He stared angrily at the dog in the water, and the dog in the water stared at him angrily too.
他呢就很生气的呢，盯着呢，瞪着那个水里的小狗，然后呢，在水里的小狗也是很生气的瞪着他。
没错，
Benji
was so mad that he started to bark at the dog loudly. Whoa, whoa.
Benji 就很生气啊，然后他就开始大叫，很大声的对着小狗，就水里的小狗。
没错，这个字是 bark，
大叫
，bark，
大
喊，那个 sound 的 dog 会 bark bark bark。
对，狗这样大喊。
When he opened his mouth to bark, he dropped his meat in the water.
当呢 Benji 小狗呢，他打开他的嘴巴，那个在那边汪汪叫的时候，他把他的嘴里的肉就掉到他嘴里的肉就掉到水里去。
At the same time, he saw the other dog drop his meat too.
同时间 ，at the same time， 在同时间呢，他看到另外一只狗也是这样子，就是他的大叫的时候，肉也是掉到水里。
So he jumped into the pond to try to catch the meat.
所以呢，他就 jump into 就跳进那个池塘里面，然后试着要抓住这块肉。
Mr. and Mrs. Brown saw what happened.
布朗夫妇呢，他们看到了。
实际方法
就是他们就看到了发生了什么事。
对，你们全部在最近课本教过这个字 S A W， 你们的课本教过 see a show 过去的时候 S E E 变 S A W， 所以 Mr. and Mrs. Brown saw what happened。
他们就布朗夫妇看到发生了什么事。
They ran out of the house and down to the pond。
他们就跑出去，好，从房子面跑出去，然后就跑到那个往那个池塘里面跑，好。
Stupid Benji, they said.
好，他说啊，他们就大声说着说啊 ，Benji 你好笨哦。
Didn't you know that you were looking at your own reflection?
不知道你看的是你自己的倒影吗
？There was neither another dog in the pond nor another piece of meat.
啊，没有另外一只狗在那个池塘。也没有任何的另外也没有任何的肉，也没有另外一块肉。
而且我相信林老师很喜欢在这里说的，这个就是我中的文法方式。
对，这边
neither nor 很好用法。
neither nor 就是两者都没有的用法。
这个东西 A 的东西没有 ，B 的东西也没有。
所以意思是说，没有另外一只狗，也没有另外一块肉，哈，对。
没错 ，You are too greedy。
你呢？太贪心了。
这个 D O O 前面在这里 too greedy 就是 too。
对，我们把它学起来哈。
没错。
贪心。
Too hot，
太贪心
，too hungry，
就 T O， 太后面接形容词就太怎样？
可以，that night，
那个晚上
，the Browns wanted to punish Benji for stealing their dinner， so they did not feed him。
好，那布朗夫妇呢？他们就想要呢处罚 punish， 处罚动词，就处罚那个 Benji 这只小狗。然后呢，他偷了晚餐嘛，对不对 ？Steal。这里是用法 stealing 就偷了他们的晚餐，所以那天晚上呢，他们就不喂 Benji 吃饭。
没错，这变成了OK， 那这个是这个就是grammar。
对，这边有一些文法题目，我们来练习一下。
Let's say it's not too difficult. Benji， 看一下这是 be 动词 be。Benji was on his way home yesterday afternoon. 第一个在句中是 be， 我们那个变 was。因为我们就是 yesterday afternoon，
昨天下午，
昨天下午，所以我们要是用过去的 be 动词。Benji was on his way home yesterday afternoon。
这一题就很清楚是过去时间，所以昨天下午呢 ，Benji was on his way home， 那就是 Benji 是在他回家的路上。
没错，好不第二个 ，He enjoys and then 后面写 watch TV enjoy just 享受的。
对，享受喜爱，那同学记得哦。
enjoy 要多一个 s， 因为是 he， and then watch 要多 ing。
对，所以这个 watch 要变成 enjoy， 后面动词要接 ing， 所以我们要用的是 watching。
He enjoys watching TV。
所以我们的 watch， 请你帮他加 ing， 所以要变成 watching。
后面要多 ing， 变这样子。I enjoy playing basketball. I enjoy watching movies. I enjoy studying English.
要变成 watching.
可以。第三个 ，Would you mind Would you mind？ 很好用的。
你介意吗？
这个是比较有礼貌的用法，可以问年轻人可以吗？那就是说 ，Would you mind？ Would you mind 后面是要多 ing sense？ Would you mind coming here？
你介意过来这里吗？那这里就是说，哎，你就是假意思说，好像有点礼貌说，哦，请你过来这里吧。
没错。How about this one？ Next Monday。
下个礼拜一。
所以如果是 next Monday， 那就是我们说要用未来。
未来时间。
那跟想 visit the museum 是什么意思？
参观博物馆。
所以你们已经知道，next Monday 未来的用法有两个不同的方式。We are going to or we will 一样的用法。
好，有学过文法了哈，所以你可以用。
We are going to。
be 动词 going to， 所以我们将要去拜访。你也可以用 will 后面动词原形，所以 will visit。
We will visit the museum. 也可以说 we are going to visit the museum. 两个都是一样的意思，就是下个礼拜一他们要去拜访博物馆。We are going to visit the museum. Dogs usually scare people by. Dogs usually 就是通常，你学过已经学过。Dogs usually scare people by 后面的 loudly 是副词的用法，所以 bark 要多by 后面 bark 要多 ing 跟着 dogs usually scare people by barking loudly。
好，这里的文法 by 它是一种介系词用法，后面动词 ing 就对了，然后 loudly 是修饰动作，所以是修饰前面的动词，所以大声的做什么事。所以这里的意思是说，小狗呢通常是会借由大声汪汪汪大声吼叫来吓人。
吓人就是跟那个词 scare people。所以 usually 就是通常，那是用什么方式 by barking loudly。
所以 loudly 在修饰那个吓的用法，所以很。那个借由大声的吼叫，然后去吓人。
但是这个就是中课文里面的故事，完全啊 ，Mr. and Mrs. Brown saw what happened。
对他们看到了发生什么事，所以
这个就是故事里面的完全啊。
对
，Can Mary? Can 后面当是原形的动词。Can Mary wait a minute？ 所以这个 wait 不要变不一样的。
Can 后面动词原形。
Can Mary wait a minute？ 怎么说？
玛丽可以稍等一下吗？
应该可以吧。He was 什么什么 to eat a banana。
He was 那这里的用法不就变成过去那个？
所以 he was going to eat a banana。
对，过去进行的意思。所以他呢，过去的时间，他正在吃着香蕉啊。
没错 ，He was going to eat a banana。那就什么时候我们要使用这个方式？就是如果你们知道很清楚什么时候过去的时候，在一个时间的时候，所以 for example， 如果你要说，哇，那个电影开始的时候 ，He was going to eat a banana。or 这个的时候，老师很喜欢使用一个 example， 就是 earthquake。
地震的时候，
没错。所以 ，for example， 如果昨天一个 earthquake， and then 下一次就是哇，刚刚那个 earthquake 发生的时候，
我
就是想
要吃香蕉，对对。
所以 he was going to eat a banana， 就这样子。The dog was 也是一样的 ，he was going to be going， the dog was running to be running， 就这样子。The dog was running away when they came in。
当他们进来的时候，那小狗正好跑出去，这样子。
所以 that's grammar。Let's see what's here。这个是也很好玩的。他就说这样子。Benji the dog was on his way home。哦，这个我应该要自己准备，这个要想，有时候要想很久。To check me, you, I, may, for, need, spelling。
我需要你来帮我拼。
我必须要想一下。
检查我的拼字。
I need。
You to.
I need you to, check the spelling for me.
对，
应该是 for me 后面叫做 for me。所以看一下 ，I need you to check my spelling for me.
对，我需要你检查我的拼字。对。
How about this one? He is going to have to for he meet was dinner. 从这个 he 开始，知道吗？所以 he was going to have the 有一个 the 吗？有 his 吗
？the
有
the
有 the。
He was
going to have the meat for his dinner。
对，意思这个其实是过去
的
时间。
那是故事里面的故事，那个小狗决定要。
他的过去的时间，他将要做什么事？就哎，他将要那个吃那个的，他将需要吃他的肉当晚餐。
可以定在这 ，he He was going to have the meat for his dinner.
对，这个翻译其实我们翻译说，他那个过去的时间点，他那个时间，他刚好他正要做什么事情的意思。
啊，先生，发现这些都全部是中故事里面的，所以特别麻烦，全部是中故事里面的。So carrying this another his in meat of dog mouth in。所以大家看到其他的狗，那个在嘴巴也是有。He saw another dog carrying a piece of meat in his mouth.
对，他看到另外一只狗呢，也是嘴巴里面有咬一块肉。
也再一次 ，he saw
他看见
another dog
carrying 的。
你要翻译吗？
我看他看到另一只狗啊，已经翻译完了。
Another dog carrying a piece of
在前面啊。
A piece of meat
in
his mouth.
对，
就这样子。那 number four, he tried the jump so fun to catch two and into the meat. So he jumped.Into the pond.
他跳进水里，池塘 pond.
等一下。
So
he tried to catch the meat and jumped into the pond.
He tried to jump into the pond to catch the meat. 应该是这样，课文应该是这样嘛。
意思有两个动作，那个是在前面，那个在后面，试试看。So he jumped.
He jumped into the pond and tried to. 课文是这样啊。He tried to. 我已经念的了。课本这是课文的故事，所以课文的意思说 ，So he jumped into the pond and tried to catch the meat. 所以呢，他跳进呢。跳进那个池塘，然后试着要去接住、抓住那个肉。
所以再说一次课文说什么？
再一次课文是这样 ：So he jumped into the pond. 所以他跳进那个池塘。
No, just say it. 不要翻译。
好 ，So he jumped into the pond and tried to catch the meat.
也可以说这样子 ：So he jumped into the pond and tried to catch the meat.
我知道，对啦，课文是
对，
对，老师说这个句子，当然如果不是以课文来讲，它也是可以写
可以
统
合
用。
No, and didn't your own you reflection were looking you? 所以那是 Mr. and Mrs. Brown 告诉他，你不知道那就是你自己的reflection。
你的
有吗？
你不知道吗
？Didn't you know? 我自己要做的动作。Didn't you know you were looking at your own reflection?
你不晓得你是看着你自己的倒影吗？
对
，reflection 倒影。
没错。And how about this one? Who are you? I'm Benji. Who are you? The other dog says I'm Benji. And how about this one? Benji 说的it is mine.It is mine.
是我的，
是我的，
是我的肉啊！所以
其他的狗要问他，Benji 要问其他的狗，老师谁的？其他的小狗说是我的。所以 It is mine. 谁是谁啊？谁是谁的？所以老师那个老师谁的？
是谁的肉？你要问是谁的？
对呀、啊，所以 Whose meat is it? It is mine. 其他
的
狗说。And I'm going to say, Kasha Benji saw that. The other dog said, Yes, I did. How about you? Yes, I did. How about you? Benji, I want to say, Did you steal? Did you, 后面是原型的 steal.
过去是递得出来，后面助动词，后面动词原型。
Did you steal the meat from Mrs. Brown?
对，你有偷那个肉吗？
其他的小狗说，是啊，是啊，有啊。你呢吗？ And Benji said, I did too.
我也是。
我也偷东西。
对，我也偷。
I did too, but...Mine is bigger than yours.
但我的肉比你的肉大。
对 ，but mine
我的东西呀、啊、
is bigger than yours.
你的东西。
要用 mine， 因为肉已经不像是第一次 But mine is bigger than yours. 也可以说 But my meat is bigger than your meat.
对，这个
有。如果后面没有 meat， 必须要改变 mine 跟 yours。
对。
The other dog says because I'm hungrier, you cannot steal my meat.
因为我比较饿了，你不可以偷我的肉。
A Benji says bark bark。哇哇的意思。It's my meat, give it back. Bark, bark, it's my meat.
啊，我后面有名词了。
刚刚我说过，有没有看到在这后面一个 meat 看到它吗？所以我们叫它 my meat。在这里没有 meat， 所以要说 mine。Mine is bigger， 那在这个变 my meat， it is my meat， give it back。
所以还给我。
可以。Okay, so we introduced one more story about the.A greedy dog, and now you saw a lot of different grammars. One more time, later you understand better. Maybe you heard a few new words, and just like this, maybe next time you're gonna choose another interesting story from this book. Have a fun, enjoy the rest of the day. Bye bye.